Hi everyone, this is Shravan. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is regarding Bell Recruitment 2021. And here we have two types of vacancies, trainee engineers and project engineers. Trainee engineer 1 and project engineer 1. So trainee engineer, we have 308 vacancies, and for project engineers, we have 203 vacancies. For the first type, upper age limit is 25 years. For the second one is upper age limit 28 years. Here the category wise distribution is there. And when comes to remuneration, for first year, 25,000 for any engineers, and second year 28,000, and third year 31,000. And when comes to project engineers, first year remuneration is 35,000, second year 40,000, third year 45,000, fourth year 50,000. And the project location is Bangalore. This is purely contract basis, and the functional responsibilities are for EBM production, for export manufacturing, and military radars and military communication. Out of these 508 vacancies, 4% of the post will be reserved for persons with a disability. Okay, and upper age limit for different categories like OBC, we have 3 years age relaxation, and SCST 5 years age relaxation, and whoever having 40% disability, for those people 10 years age relaxation is there. In terms of engagement, so project engineers will be engaged for the initial period of 2 years, which may be extended for another 2 years. So that is purely depends on individual performance. Okay, and the trainee engineers, initially they are absorbing 1 year, after that which can be extended to 2 years, based on project requirement as well as individual performance. Okay, qualification, BTech in electronics as well as communication and telecommunication, mechanical, electrical and electronics. Okay, so these branch peoples are eligible for this particular notification. And when coming to trainee engineers, post qualification experience as on 1st August 2021. For this trainee engineer, fresh engineering graduates in the indicated discipline may also apply. That means final year students also eligible for this trainee engineer post. At the time of joining, those people need to submit their provisional degree certificate. And when comes to project engineer 1, 2 years relevant post qualification industrial experience is mandatory, and that too which is related to above mentioned functional responsibilities. Okay, and one important thing here is candidates with the teaching and research experience need not to apply. That means teaching experience, research experience is not considered for this particular recruitment. And selection procedure, we don't have any exams for this selection, so they will call for interview only directly, and they are providing weightage like 75 marks will be allotted for aggregate marks scored in BE BTech. Okay, so out of 100, they are providing 75 marks to BTech or BE BTech percentage. Okay, and 10% of marks will be allotted for relevant work experience. For each 6 months, they have to allocate 2.5 marks, right? If 2 years of work experience for the second project engineer's vacancies, so 2 years means total 6 months. Every 6 months, we have 2.5 marks, so that 4 parts, so 4 into 2.5, we got 10 marks, right? Out of 100, we got 10 marks based on the 2 years experience, right? So, and rest of the 15% is allocated for interview, personal interview, and candidate will be shortlisted for the interview based on the above in the ratio of 1:5, okay? They are calling for interview in 1:5 ratio, okay? The last date to apply this notification is 15th August 2021, and for project engineers 1, the application fee is 500 rupees. For trainee engineers 1, the application fee is 200 rupees. And SC, ST and PWD candidates are exempted from payment of application fee, and rest of the people should pay the corresponding fees. And these are the required documents to submit the application form for a given notification. Okay, here they are providing certain medical insurance, which is for 2 lakhs per annum. And just kindly go through this information. This is related to Bell Recruitment 2021 for project engineers as well as training engineers. So for more job updates, please subscribe my channel and share this information to needy people. Please like the video. Thank you.